As long as I can remember, I loved to draw. I was lucky enough to have parents and teachers who not only encouraged my talent, but pushed me to share it, illustrating and designing all sorts of things for my school and my community. I was terrified of being a little kid imposing myself onto a grown-up world, but my family and teachers saw no reason I couldn't fully participate as an artist, despite my age. This was incredibly motivating for me. I wanted to learn as much as I could about the visual arts so I could be taken seriously and could actively contribute. Young people will not one day be part of society, they are part of it today, and they are not artists to be, scientists to be, poets to be, or policymakers to be. They are artists, scientists, poets, and policymakers now. By having them participate in ways like create public art in their community, contribute data on water quality, publish and perform their poems, or vocalize the policy issues that affect them and how they would like to have them changed, we motivate them by including them in the dialogue of how we can shape our world.